Gondris is upset because we had to hide behind some rocks. Undignified, he said. Well, Zer says that being eaten by a deformed creature is even more undignified. Quiet, Gondris. This one knows what he's doing. This is most fragrant work, my friend. Most fragrant. Zer shall draft the potion immediately. It should make you slightly smaller. Long enough to slip into the laboratory. A few minutes, give or take. Now, let Zer think. Was it? Zer thinks he saw some dried scathecrow over here. Ah, yes, here it is. Ah, Zer's finest potion yet! You will drink it now, yes?
Here is the potion. I hope Zer didn't cut any corners, but knowing him, it probably tastes terrible. Yes, Zer, I'll be sure to mention it. I am not a mixer of potions, and I don't want to debate the merits of alchemy with Zer again. But the cat knows what he's doing. Inside, look for my notebook. It lists what you need to craft the antipodal rods. Rods that will reverse the soul meld. Just find the components and craft the rods. We will try to recuperate and regain enough strength to teleport ourselves inside. The potion will work, you'll see. And know that I am grateful for your help. We both are.
Ah!
hell won't. This one is here. Careful, friend. The dwarven constructs have weakened.